So I had a friend down the street, and I really hated having to walk all the time. Just lazy middle schooler. And I thought, hey, like, let's build an electric go-kart. My dad knew how to do all these things, so I was like, why not? Come on, let's build an electric go-kart. And he jokingly told me to ask Ann Richards, which is the former governor of Texas, for some money to do it. And so I did. I didn't know what I was doing. I wrote her a letter saying, hey, me and my friend want to do this. Like, we don't want to just sit around and play video games all summer. We want to do something. And so she actually wrote me a $50 check, which is hilarious. And so my dad thought it was the greatest thing. And we, you know, used an old fan motor and put it all together with a bicycle handlebars and some spare pieces of wood around the garage. And yeah, we built an electric go-kart. I grew up always knowing that I wanted to do something for people. In mechanical engineering, you can do tons of stuff that impacts the world. Like, you know, you can do battery research, try to solve energy crisis. We have faculty in the mechanical engineering department who invented lithium-ion batteries, which is huge. You know, explore other fuels. You know, that's the thermo side of mechanical engineering. You can do medical devices. The Renew Robotics Lab is in the mechanical engineering department. Projects for underserved communities takes a lot of mechanical engineers. So there's just a lot you can do with a mechanical engineering degree to help other people. My team is gonna go to Nicaragua. There's a community center over there that just has a brand new medical clinic, and they really need a bathroom, a working bathroom to go along with that. What they do is they have flush toilets, and they'd pour water down a conventional toilet that you would see here, but that waste just goes straight into the ground. And so bacteria from waste can seep into the ground and then get in their natural water sources, and then they drink that, and they eat the foods that grow from those water sources, and they get sick. And so we're building that. We're building a bathroom and a septic tank system to go along with it. And anybody can sit around and dream of flying cars, or, you know, dream of the cure to cancer, the cure to the energy crisis. You know, anybody can sit around and dream about it, but only engineers can actually figure it out. I'm Rita Collier, and I'm a mechanical engineer.